Daryl played here a long time ago, and he's done that. He'll come in every once in a while, and he'll say, let's go to coffee house and play, and they'll show up late, and they'll wait, two of them.
Jeremy told me a few years ago he played here with somebody in the
Yeah.